Hello everybody, we are on step 74 of learning CSS colors by building a set of colored markers on freeCodeCamp.org. Another way to set the opacity for an element is with the alpha channel. It controls how transparent a color is. So we're going to remove the opacity value like that. I'm just going to delete that. And that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.